Pius Bigirimana, the permanent secretary of the judiciary, was slated to appear before the Parliament's Committee of Legal and Parliamentary Affairs to present the ministerial policy statements of the entity for the financial year 2023-2024. However, his team was made to wait in the corridors for over an hour as the legal committee was still considering the budget of the Judicial Service Commission. Upon getting audience of the committee, Bigirimana straight away went to register his disappointment with the committee for delaying him and other officials in the corridors of Parliament.
We looked like internally displaced persons. It was very ugly. But I think it is not even the space where to sit. Actually, you hit the nail on the head. It is the many hours wasted seated waiting that for us it bothers me so much. Not where to sit. Where to sit is secondary, but the wasted time, 1 hour. These people would have churned out so many cases.
However, this did not go well with legal committee members, who descended on Bigirimana and lambasted him for not being patient enough.
There is not happy chair with us that you have kept him so. Chair, wouldn't be procedure right that we send the Honorable Pius Bigirimana away so that he comes back when he will not wait and is not tired, Chair?
Particular courts, when you appear, they have given you a specific time frame to appear. You appear, you find either the judge is not there or the magistrate is not there or is even there and not attending to litigants and their lawyers. And we, in most cases, we exercise restraint and don't complain. So it's really a matter of courtesy.
The committee turned rowdy as MPs blocked Bigirimana from submitting to them while accusing him for being arrogant and disrespectful to the committee.
We report the statement now and today. We'll get another date. Good. So I second the motion by Honorable Silva.
Let me, Chair, you are our chair with due respect. Take our decision. We are saying they should go back, come back next time.
The Bukoli Central MP, Solomon Sirany, then moved a motion to see Bigirimana out of the committee, which was seconded by the Ndora East MP, Wilfred Nwagaba, and supported by majority committee members.
I move a motion that this committee does not handle the judiciary because of the behavior of the accounting officer and the level of impunity, and the accounting officer comes back at a later date when he's willing cooperate with this Committee of Legal and Parliamentary Affairs. I beg to move.
Words and the language and the tone he used infuriated not only myself, but also Honorable Fox Odoi. And that's why we immediately reported to him our discomfort when appearing in the court, where we get delayed and neither an apology is rendered nor an explanation is given. It is for that reason that I support the motion of Honorable Sirwanyi that this delegation be sent away and it will be given another time to come when it is ready and when it is in the proper moods to make a presentation and when we too are in the right moods to receive the presentation.
The vice chairperson, Yusuf Mutembule, labored to cool down members, but all in vain, until he suspended the committee for 5 minutes.
Man, if I'm appreciating that you had taken note that we had sat for 1 hour, if that is what has infuriated the members, I am sorry. I withdraw that appreciation.
Now we also want to behave like him. I apologized, he said this. Now he's also apologizing, we're also saying no. Now where is the difference?
Let's step out for about 5 minutes. We sort out this issue. And then I will make a ruling.
Not even the break saved Bigirimana, as committee members insisted that they can't give audience to an account officer who disrespected them, and the chairperson decided to bounce the judiciary team. They were given up to 17th April to return to the committee. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news at Parliament.